Welcome to TNN. I'm Anna, and I'm so happy to be with you today. To start off, we're going to hand it over to Edgar for his Bomb Diggity Quote of the Week featuring Jesse.
Hi, my name is Jesse Mendel, and your quote of the week is, I hated every minute of training, but I said, don't quit. Suffer now and live your rest of your life as a champion. Said by Muhammad Ali in honor of Black History Month, which also goes to school. Suffer now through school and be a champion for the rest of your life.
Thank you, Edgar and Jesse. Students, please make sure to be here. Those of you who qualify for APV hours have been contacted, and you can make up those hours either before or after school. Make sure to get your personal log signed. The deadline is February 20th. We want to congratulate the Teachers of the Month once again. Congratulations to Ms. Peters and Mr. Hauser. And we also want to congratulate our Paraprofessional of the Month, Maritza Romero. Irving High School will be hosting a mock SAT exam on Saturday, February 21st from 8 to 1 p.m. All juniors are invited to come, and now it's time to see how the Toy Tigers are doing. Let's check it out.
Hello guys, I'm Helen and I am back with your Toy Tiger update. As y'all may know, we had Toy Tiger tryouts last week and gladly they were a success. I'm here to let you know who your new Toy Tigers of the 2015-2016 season are. Old members are Kelsey Lucy, Autumn Hernandez, Joy Reyes, Kyla Cox, Bailey Ford, Alexa Hernandez, Helen Lee, Yamichelle Perez, Sunny Beck, Samantha Berrigan, Angel Williams, Sabrie Sherman, Larissa Robledo, Alexia Gonzalez, Grecia Vargas, Beth Bustos, Montserrat Sanchez, Georgette Montevise, Vanessa Silva, Kaylin Aguilar, Vanessa Morales, Kaylin Jaure, April Marmolejo. Your new Toy Tigers of the 2015-2016, there are new members, are Emily Cardenas, Jacqueline Rivas, Christina Iricheta, Nicole Hernandez, Khadija Denton, Leslie Castañon, Genesis Lopez, Araceli Castro, Alexis Robledo, Karen Lara, Dominique Skaggs, Karina Sanchez, Lynette Hernandez, Silvana Castañeda, Jennifer Barrios, India Wesley, Karima Amador, and Janelle Lopez. If you see any of these girls in the hallways, please congratulate them. Go Toy Tigers of the 2015-2016 season. And me.
And now it's time for the SAT word of the week.
What's up, Irving High School? I'm Eric Gutierrez with your SAT word of the day. And it's this week, it's lucrative, which means making a great deal of money. Like Guy Fieri, he's very lucrative and handsome. You should look him up. He's adorable.
Whoa, that was so awesome. I love getting educated. Volunteer service hour forms are due to the counseling office by Thursday, March 5th. These forms can be turned into the counseling office by students in any grade level between now and March 5th. And also, for seniors, this counts if you wish to receive your green card for graduation. And now it's time for IMTV.
IMTV presents. favorite song is Fall Out Boy, Centuries. Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Some legends I told, some tend to dust or to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for
Centuries?
You got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, your song is Magic's Rude. Marry that girl, no matter what you say. Marry that girl, and we'll be a...
Okay.
No!
Never. No.
Your song is from Maroon 5, and it's called Sugar. You ready? Yeah, you show me good love and make it all right. Need a little in my life.
Love it.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Good try.
That's pretty good.
Good try.
Your song is Arctic Monkeys, Do I Wanna Know.
Alright.
Do I wanna know? If this feeling flows both ways, sad to see you go. We're sort of hoping that you
stay.
Yo.
KIRV has been selling shoutouts, and the winning prize is 2 tickets to Sleeping with Sirens. Before we reveal the winner, we have one more Cupid's Corner video.
Love is all that I can give to you.
Hi, welcome to Cupid's Corner. I'm Genesis, and I'm here with Cupid.
AKA Jesse.
And my bodyguard, Austin. Still no talking. Okay, let's start off with the first one from Leslie Hernandez to Alexis. Happy Valentine's Day. One from Andrew Miller to the Drama Club. Your president is so handsome. Go theater. Miss Laris to my math model students. Have a great week and keep up the great work. One from Zach Martin to Dyker Guard. Maria La Rosa to Maria La Rosa. One from Nat to Judith Alvarado. One from Nat to Nancy Lopez. One from Nat to Destiny. And the last one from Natalie to Jose. She says, I love you, baby. And one from Helm to my wonderful toy tigers. Thanks for being an amazing team. And we're going to kill it at competition. I love you all. We are going to kill it. Just saying. One from Ariel to Paul. She says, I miss you. One from Autumn Broadnax to Jimmy Nguyen. He says, keep it tight. One from Daniel to Angelico. One from Oscar Sosa to Oscar Sosa. Elmer Reyes to Alexa. Here's your shout out. Happy Valentine's Day. And one from our principal, Ms. Gomez, to the IHS students. Happy Valentine's Day. Hey. One from Nicholas to the IHS theater fam. I love you all so much. Stay safe, fam. One from Flora to Maigo to Eric Fan. Happy Valentine's Day. Another one from Floor to Kashid Greach. I love you, bro. Happy Valentine's Day. One from Alexis Sanchez to Christy Cordova. And the last one, Coach Bordelmain to the girls varsity soccer team. Y'all mean more to me than my chickens. And the last one from Micah goes to Mr. Dubose and Jerinkan, Escoto, Elias Mounts, Miss Allen, Rivas, Cox, Peters, Hauser, Helserin. What was this one again?
Helgren.
What was this one?
Miss Perry Ann.
And Miss Perry Ann. Keep up the great work. You are making a difference in our kids' lives. And that's the last one. Thank you for supporting KRV. Thank you for buying all the shout outs.
Thank you.
Bye.
For the drawing, we invited a special guest, Mr. Williams. He is going to draw a name of the lucky winner. Drum roll. And the winner is Andy Miller. Andy, take me with you, please. Okay. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the Weekend Weather with Nancy and ISPN. But before I say goodbye, remember that we want you here, Tigers.
What do you think the weather for Valentine's Day is going to be like?
Probably just a light drizzle of love and happiness.
Clear enough for Cupid's arrows. I think it's going to be sunny and sweet.
Hello. No good sunshine, no clouds, very clear for the couple's day.
What do you think the weather's going to be like on Valentine's Day?
Well, Nancy, I predict the weather on Valentine's Day is going to be as beautiful as my home.
Aww.
Temperature's going to be in the double digits, like the normal girls I got, boy.
What do you think the weather for Valentine's Day is going to be like?
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
But what is the weather going to be like?
I appreciate you asking that.
Hey everyone, I'm Nancy, your weather girl, and here's my partner, lovely Nat Cat. And on Friday, the high is going to be 68 with the low of 43.
And on Valentine's Day, the high is going to be a 75 with the low of 48.
And on Sunday, the high is going to be 57 and a low of 43. Have a great weekend. And now over to ISPN.
Good morning, Tigers. I'm Chase Goodall.
And I'm Selena Biasi, and this is your ISPN Sports Update for today.
In boys basketball news, they have a game today against Skyline at Skyline. Freshman Black play at 5:30, JV play at 6, and varsity plays at 7:30.
Boys soccer has a game today against Sunset at the ISS. JV plays at 5:30, and varsity plays at 7:30.
Our girls soccer team plays Dallas Sunset at Kincaid Stadium. JV plays at 5:30, and varsity plays at 7:30.
Wrestling has their regional tournament today and tomorrow at Allen High School. Good luck, wrestling! We want to say congratulations to Abraham Davalos for being Dallas Morning News' Athlete of the Week and honorable mention. Congrats.
Way to go, Bubba. Girls varsity basketball will be playing in the first round of the playoffs against Highland Park at Grand Prairie High School on Tuesday at 7. Please come out and support our ladies.
Yes, please.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today. I'm Chase Goodall.
And I'm Selena Biasi. Have a great day, Tigers. Now stay tuned for a spirit video for our varsity girls basketball team.
Fight on three. One, two, three.
Fight!
Trophies ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm century, doing something mean to it, do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip till my bones.